Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick recap of Umkhokha the Curse. Guys, Ukhulekani has just immersed himself inside Umjudiya. Ugai is even praying Nozamkolo. Ugai is Umjudiya by fire, by force. And then he went to thank his wife, to say, thank you, my wife, for holding it for us, you know, for believing Uguti, this day will come. I never knew Uguti, I would have to come to this point and everything. Even though the wife was sad, Uguti, she almost lost the husband. Oh, Mom Zobege is in hospital. The bullet has been removed. Unfortunately, she is unconscious. Abantu bakaNdlovu decided to go kaGumede and offer their condolences without even understanding whether Mom Zobe is alive or not. Even though the other wife had advised uNdlovu ukuthi let us not go until they call us, but you know uNdlovu and his haphazard decisions, they decided to go and offer their condolences kaGumede, and it did not go well. Uphakathwayo was livid and ended up chasing them away. While Ugabisile is not coping and was indirectly wanting to unalive uNobuntu. Kanti in that whole plan, uNobuntu could hear that something is happening. Will the relationship between the sisters be repaired?